My father was living in Paris. It was May 15th, 1952, and Hiram Haydn, who was his editor on Light and Darkness, wrote him a letter in which there is a tally here of the revealing of how the votes went on the Pulitzer that year. The CAINE Mutiny got 14 votes, Lie Down in Darkness got 4, Catcher in the Rye got 3, and the rest of the couple other books got 2 and 1, and then Hiram wrote on the bottom, not bad.